traveling your sound to your hard palate and your soft palate, releasing that soft palate so that you can create a fuller and richer sound in your chest voice. And the pattern is this.